lagbara oyin lohun ajo ma se ni
kile ma se
tori omo yoruba rere ni mi obirin rere si ni mi mo ma se nkan to da nbe to ba di gbe mo ma mura nit nkan to luwa ba fun mi lori ofe ma se nibe.
As a police officer, at least we have to make sure we sit up our security. All the corner will be very tight in the Lagos State area where I serve.
Anyway, I can say that there is no need for us to celebrate anything. And the sole reason is because of the fact that people are not being okay. If we say that we want to celebrate anything now, that we call independence, the question is that the money is going to come from where? Is it not from this same post that we are saying that it's not enough for us to satisfy our wants?
It's not possible because the position of the country nowadays does not need to celebrate independence. We can only thank God that we are alive.
In my own way, in my house, I'll cook my rice and chicken and eat and wear my green white gown.